Okay, close it. Ready to roll? What's up, you wonderful people? Sorry if it's super windy. Yeah, it's windy out here. There's like a stormy. I love it. I love it this time of year. Yesterday, last night, this morning was a whirlwind. So thankfully I had the day off with my fam, which was like completely awesome. This morning, Finley and I went on this bike ride and then we just went into the city and we got crepes for dinner and we walked by the river. It was all awesome. I want to encourage you today. David, who I met yesterday because of Peter McKinnon, said something that really got to me, which is like, it doesn't matter the camera you've got, just pick it up and start recording. And I wanted to encourage you, like, you can do this stuff. That montage I made with Finley this morning of us biking, that was all on my phone, okay? So yeah, maybe you don't want to put it up on a YouTube channel, maybe you just want it for yourself, but that's like, that's totally good. Looking back at these memories, video has a way of communicating a story unlike anything else. Unlike written words, unlike photos, get stuff on video, all right? You can do this yourself. You can do this. Excited, I'll see you tomorrow.